about JP movement. It's important to remarks what do you mean by JP movement. So JP means here Jayaprakash Narayan, the main prominent head of the Congress party. So when the new movements, new situations taken by the Indira Gandhi as a Prime Minister of India from Congress party, this was unable to digest by the opposition as well. Opposition got a authority and chance to take this because of the inflation, because of inflation means the prices of the goods and services increased and value for money decreased, many prices increased and topic. So next week we go to learn the next. With this lesson is completed.